What up, PPN? It's Jake here. I'm on the swim dive team for the 2021 shortened season. We're going to ask Coach Christy Evans some questions and get around to some swimmers. They won't know what's hitting them, so it'll be straight up general, generic answers right off their head. Let's get to it. First, we're starting off with swimmer-diver combo, Joe Namio. First question, what are you looking to get out of this shortened season for 2021?
I'm just looking to have some fun.
All right, fun. Second question and last one, what is your favorite dive to do?
Forward 2.5 tug.
There it is, you heard it. In person with swimmer Alex Paliero. First question, what is your favorite event to swim?
The 50-free.
50-free, you heard it there, he's a sprinter. Second question, what event after the practices are you gonna miss because of the shortened season?
Pasta parties.
Pasta parties, gotta get those carbs. In person, we're with freshman swimmer Zach. First question, what is your favorite stroke to swim?
Freestyle.
Freestyler, heard it there. Second question, what is your impression of the freshman season so far?
It's pretty good, but it sucks because Corona.
Corona blew up the freshman season. All right, on to the fourth, with swimmer freshman Casey. How are you liking freshman year so far?
It's good.
It's going good. And second question, how are you liking the coaches, Christy Evans and Mike Regan?
They're good. They're nice.
They're nice, they're nice. You heard it there. All right, number five, we're with sophomore swimmer Colin. What is your favorite swimming meat snack to have?
Goldfish.
Goldfish? That's the connection right there, swimming. And what do you miss about the freshman year that you don't have sophomore year?
Easy workouts,
coaches are getting harder. We're on to number six, swimmer sophomore Maddox Shockey. First question, what's your favorite thing about the shortened 2021 season?
I'd have to go with that the lanes are a lot more wide open to swim.
Hey, less crowded lanes. And the second thing, what is your favorite stroke to swim?
I'd say breaststroke because you get a lot of breathing in.
Seventh person, we're with junior Josh Daggett, the swimmer. What is your favorite swim meat snack?
It has to be beef jerky. Got the protein.
Beef jerky and the sodium. And second question, what is your least favorite thing to do?
Pretty much just being in the water and swimming, kicking my legs and like my arms at the same time just kind of sucks.
You heard it here, he hates swimming. All right, eighth person, we're the swimmer that's a junior, Alexander Wilson. First question, what is your favorite event to swim?
My favorite event to swim would have to be the 50-free.
50-free, you heard him, he's a sprinter. Second question, what is your favorite water animal?
I really like the tortuga.
All right, number nine, we're with swimmer, senior Graham Otts, PPN member. The first question is, what is your least favorite swimming stroke?
I would definitely say the butterfly. I hate it, it hurts my abs, and yeah.
Butterfly, it's a killer on the core. Second and last question, what is your favorite swimming memory over the last 4 years?
Definitely when I placed with Heath, Matt, and Joe my sophomore year at sectionals in our relay. Totally.
Got four people left for the rapid fire questions. I'll continue them when we get to Guilford High School. We're at Guilford right now. We're with senior swimmer Alex. First question is, what is your favorite place to swim other than Freeport Pool?
Probably Jefferson. They have the best pool in the area.
It definitely has to be Jefferson for me too. Second question is, what is your least favorite swimming stroke?
Butterfly. It's terrible.
Seems like that's a common trend on the team. With the last swimmer here, freshman Damien. First question, what is your favorite swim meet snack?
I really like protein bars.
Hey, protein bars, that's very good for you. And second question and the last question for the swimmers, what is your favorite memory made through practice so far in your freshman year?
When somebody almost slipped.
At least we're here with Freeport Pretzels swim dive coach for the 2020 season, Christy Evans. First question, what are three words to describe this shortened season?
I would have to say fun, masks, and perseverance.
Alrighty, and second question, what is one thing you'll miss this season that we don't have?
The team get-togethers or pasta parties for sure.
Yeah, I'll definitely miss that too. The meet has just now ended at 7:53. It's almost my bedtime, so I'll post some links in the comments to go through and maybe watch some of the recordings. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you next time going to one of our meets.